guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to download Fraps for free. And it is a recording software that you can record your games with or your desktop, but I don't really like it for desktop because it's like really buggy on my computer. So I use Camtasia, and yeah. So excuse the in the background, all the noise my fan makes, it's really loud. Sorry about that. But yeah, okay, and also Handbrake is to, I don't know how to say it, like, it makes the file size smaller, so, because Fraps gives out really big file sizes, but it records beautiful, like, it's very good recording. Okay, so, and you're gonna need, 7-Zip or WinRAR for this. I'll put the link to 7-Zip in the description. Okay, so what you're gonna do is right-click this, hover over 7-Zip, and go to the right, click extract here, and there. It's that simple to get Fraps. But to make the file size smaller, you have to double click here, click yes, next, I agree, install, wait for this to download, finish, and that is it, basically. And I'll have a video, or I'll just put an annotation right here, I'll have it in the description, my video on how to use Handbrake. Well, first, I have to actually make that video, sorry, but yeah, because, well, this is my first video. Okay, but back to the video. God, I say video a lot in this recording. Okay, so I'm gonna switch it over to Fraps recording some Minecraft gameplay, and I'll be right back. Okay, so here it is. Here is the game. Yeah. So this is how it records. If you guys want to see gameplay from Minecraft, just comment down below. Let me know that that's what you guys would want, and I could record that. But yeah, like, my computer right now, I'm rendering the video, so it's acting really slow. Works. I mean, like, it works good. I like this, like, way better than Camtasia. And yeah, I can do everything normal. So yeah, if you guys like this, rate, or not rate, Jesus, I'm an idiot, like, comment for more. Like, comment what you guys want to watch. If you guys want to watch some PS4 gameplay, that has to wait PS4 gameplay because I don't have an Elgato yet. I'm planning on buying it, but I just don't know when. Because at the current moment, I can't afford forward one. But yeah, I'm gonna be uploading daily, sometimes maybe twice a day. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.
Doing for the street, for the fan, for the life. Anybody that's game related.